Hi guys. I live in New York. I was born in Russia and I'm half Ukrainian. My family is in Kiev and around Kiev right now. And my mother is a pro-Russian. So I have a very difficult conflict here, an internal conflict. And I'm sure many of us here are going through this conflict as well. We've lost friends, we've lost family in this propaganda machine. Be calm, be yourself, and not just start yelling at each other. I think that it's important to stay resilient and stay true to ourselves.